Hello everyone here and welcome to my channel Graphic For You. Today I'm going to show you two ways to create a realistic rain. The first one with Trapcode Particular plugin and the second one without any plugins. It's very easy and let's get started. Okay, create a new composition. Press OK. Go to File, Import, and import your image, drag and drop, and press S to scale it like this. And this is our photo. Okay, now go to Layer, New Solid, and I'll call it Particular Rain. Then press OK. Go to File, Trapcode Particular. Okay, I close this image right now. Okay, now I'll go to emitter and change point to box and make all velocity 0. Go to emitter X, Y, and Z and increase X, also Y, and also Z. Okay, go to particles per seconds and change it to maybe 700. Right now. Okay, now I'll close emitter and go to particle and life per seconds. I'll make it 5. Also size, I'll change size to 2. Okay, very good. Now I'll go to physics and gravity, change gravity 240. Good. Also go to air and wind X, increase it. Okay, very good. Now I'll go to rendering. Okay, motion blur and change comp settings to on. Okay, I don't need this point, this white point. Okay, so I'll go to emitter and position and change position Y up like this. Now all these points disappear. Okay, now I'll open my footage and see what's going on here. Okay, now I'll go to particle and particle per seconds, I'll increase it. Okay, and I'll go to effect and stylize and glow. And this is our rain. Okay, now I'll go to layer, new, solid, and make sure your color is gray and I call it drizzle. Then press OK. Go to effect and presets and drizzle, CC drizzle, drag and drop. Okay, now I'll change drip rate. I'll increase drip rate. Okay, to 2. Also, I'll increase longevity like this. Displacement 50 or around 50, and also ripple height. Okay. Now I'll make drizzle layer 3D, and I'll go here rotation tools, and I'll rotate this like this, and then again I'll go to tool and change position like this. Okay, now I'll go to press R and rotate Z like this, and I'll scale it. Press S and I'll make it bigger, and go to X and change position like this. Okay, make it bigger, and again. Change X position and change X position like this. Yes. Okay, now I'll go to drizzle layer and change normal to overlay and see. This is our drizzle. Okay, now if I want to create a rain without any plugins, so now I'll close this one and I'll go to layer and solid and rain fall. I'll make this color black and okay. And I'll go to effects and presets and rainfall, CC rainfall. Yes, drag and drop and change normal to screen. This is our rain. Okay, now I'll go to drops, change it, increase it as you like, and also size. Increase it as you like. Speed. I'll decrease speed. This is screen depth. I'm sorry. Okay. Okay. Wind. I change. Wind like that. And this also rain without any plugins. Okay, this is my tutorial today. If you like it, don't forget like, share and subscribe, and goodbye.